pursuit of my lusty hunger by torturing the expectations I'm constantly facing. Max dark flames that leave symphony traces deep within. Imagine anonymous life, excluding alienated faces. Basically, the ignorant antisocial mentalities managing me. I'm inhaling inane instance. I take myself into this. I prosper with hateful souls. Here are sacred poems. Depressive statements. The haze is blocking the only bright semblance in my waste. Clouds over few humans that try to keep my great moments in remembrance. Extreme paranoia. My existence is full of friends and relatives to make any sense. This is just euphemism. Over summer, lifetime. Destructed sentiments got my eye glows glimmering at the frostbitten town. Seconds are days, the minutes are wasted. Just taste it.
What?
The illusion of sorrow in my face, forbidden waste of acting and other natural laws. Having my indiscreet personality on a temporary pause, yeah. Of misunderstandings. We're all lost in this galaxy of wraths of unturning frictions. Extinction, tell me what's fusion. Besides my mission, bitches, abducting my wishes. Superstitiously, so the heart of my wishes. Which are long calling forms to forms of landscapes. You can't escape from my passive helping hand. Everyone except myself attracting evil. My never ending plan is directed at equilibrium. A level that contains a financial substance, tender placements on my sympathetic essence. Got the simple-minded fools curious. Your concrete descriptions of things got me furious. Imperious devil skin and left in cold walls delirious. You hear me? You hear me? My depressive complaints release in anger against the pendulum. The woods away with my life in it. A writing manuscript to the mind of an unrecognized person.